No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some beers for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me going, I can't walk around.
Hey boys, welcome back. We don't want chapter one. Who the hell is that? God, I'm walking into walls. What? I'm gonna just hide here next to the bone. Yeah, I'm scared. What are you gonna do about it? No! Well, on to the thing while you're all here. Chapter 3. So, Chapter 3 is, basically, if you guys remember from Chapter 2, Zizzy gets, taken to, what's it called? The refinery. So, Chapter 2, Zizzy gets taken by Willow, the wolf from this chapter that we meet. And, why are we doing store? Don't do store! No! 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 You fools! Yes! So. Ha! 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 Trying to fool me. One more to go. Come on! Could people stop joining? I just want to end this game! Shouldn't have gone that way. Just come here. Please.
Come on now, dawg.
Hi, Zizzy. How you doing?
Ah, oh, this is bad!
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
You shouldn't be watching the computer, man.
Oh, a call an ambulance!
Gotcha! Alright, boys. Let's try and get Chapter 3, which is supposed to be the last one. As I said, Chapter 2, Zizzy gets captured. We go and here, we're supposed to go and find Zizzy, or get her back from the refinery, as the map is called. Right there. Truthfully, I have no idea how to play this. Anyways, no one cares. Alright. So, this is where they took Zizzy. Have you been here before? No, I don't recognize this place at all. Either way, we can do this. From what I've seen, you go back here and there's scissors? They've already got the scissors. Never mind. Alright, so we go this way, come over here, into here. There we go. There's a bear there. We don't care about no bears. One of the really cool things about this map is that, they've got guards which you don't see, usually. What was the point of that? That guy's been spotted. Now, don't bring him over to me, man. You can die for all I care. Sorry about that, boys. My files decided just to crash on me. Very unreliable, this computer is. Yeah. We've seen this pony.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Now, scissors. We need scissors. I'm coming, boys. Now, where's the green key? Who has got green key? And where's Piggy? Oh, Piggy's back there. Stay away from that man. That man, or bear. No.
Elmo!
Why did you walk in front of him?
Oh my god! Oh jeez, oh my god!
I hope you die. That's what you get. Alright, this time, let's hope that the file doesn't just end. Let's hope we don't get killed by Piggy. Let's try the refinery again. See if this time we get lucky. And let's see if this time we can see the cutscene. Because, I mean, I've seen it. I'm spoiled. I've seen the spoilers from other YouTubers. So, I can't say anything because otherwise I'll spoil this. And then you won't watch through till the end. And I'd like you to watch through till the end. That'd be very nice. Why do people want traitor? Barely ever get it, and whenever you do, you either die straight or- Hey, we're already through. Can I pick that up? I'd like to pick it up, thank you. And we're in. Red key didn't spawn there. That's not good. Where did it spawn? Nothing spawned here either. Anything back here? Guess not. Don't you guys bring her up. I don't want no piggy on my tail. Leave me alone. Yes, sacrifice yourself for me. Oh god, no! Curse you, Willow. Right now, I don't have much hope that we're going to be able to complete this chapter. So I may have to just show you it from another YouTuber. I don't want to do that. That wouldn't be nice. Because so far, I've only completed one chapter with you guys. Okay, let's try this again. If I die one more time, I'm just going to end the video here. No, we're not playing Infection in the Refinery. A terrible idea. No! No! No, I might as well just try and get some money. Now time to get murdered by Piggy. Back off. I'm dying to Piggy first, alright? Not you. Me. Me.
Are you sure about that?
Haha. You guys are dead now. Can't go anywhere. Can't go. Aha! You got one way to go and you're dead. Yay! Yay. Damn you, Willow. Why'd you go and make the refinery such a hard place to get into? Well, I'm just gonna say that that's the end of that for us. Yeah, I'll probably show you the cutscene in the next chapter or the next time we play Piggy. Alright? So, yeah. This is the Gaming Rex roaring out!